Richie. It's your choice. I can either stuff the meat into the oven, you into the oven, or the oven into you. Which is it to me?
The former.
That was the one where the oven went in.
Look, it doesn't matter, it doesn't matter. Tarby's coming round in 10 minutes and we haven't cooked the thing. Let's please get this stuff in the oven.
Righty-ho.
I'll never get it all in.
Oh, sounds a bit rude.
I think I'm going to need something to lever it in with.
Sounds a bit ruder.
No matter how much I stuff in, there's still loads more waiting to be pushed in.
Oh, it sounds even ruder than it was before.
Thank you for these observations, Eddie. I just feel that every culinary exchange should be accompanied by the mad rantings of a brain-dead vegetable.
Right, there we are. It's a light.
Who's Tarby? Oh, God! Oh, God, Tarby's here! Oh, God, it's Tarby! It's Tarby! It's Lynchy! The whole gang's here! For God's sake, don't do anything rude, Eddie!
Right. Hope I'm not late, Lubies. Here, I bought you a bottle of wine, but I drank it in a taxi.
Oh, God, I forgot I'd invited you, filthy. You're hardly going to impress my showbiz friends.
I'd be impressed if you had any friends, Richie.
Right, that's it. I'm serious, that's it. Your invitation's withdrawn. Go away now.
Oh, go on, daughter, do me a favour. Where's your sense of humour? Only a bijou jokette.
Who? Joke? Oh.
Of course I'll impress your friends. We'll make a boner little team. The financial artist.
The theatrical artist.
And the piss artist.
It's going to be a truly magical evening.
Those candles burn down first.
Oh, keep it to yourself, Eddie.
Much time has passed. I'm swathed in melancholic pathos.
Shut up, Eddie.
I think you've been stood up, Richie.
Oh,
shut up, Eddie.
After all I've done a show in a peep show, I've robbed a supermarket, I've been to prison, and the rotters haven't even turned up. Fate deals me blow after blow.
What time did you put on the invites, love?
Well, 8 o'clock. Look, I've got them here. Tarby's, Bruce's, Lynch's, and... I forgot to post the invites.
Dinner is served.